Margaret. Maggie, Maggie. Margaret, can you be my Maggie so that I will be cooking them later?
That I won't regret.
But miss your loss, Maggie.
How's
that, Mr.
So you know it's
been a while. That's my baby. Do you know what? I'm scared of something, though.
What?
You see, men of these days, they are too fond of women, so I don't want them to snatch you from me.
Don't tell me you're jealous.
What is it?
The woman that sent me to go and buy mineral for her lady. Tell her what I mean.
What are you talking about?
Same thing.
Same thing. Abe, get out of here.
What happened?
Don't mind her, Jare.
Oh my God. This silly sister of mine has ruined my plan. What will I entertain my girlfriend with now since the woman selling the drinks is not ready to sell on credit?
Mayo.
Yes, baby.
What happened now?
No, nothing. I'm just thinking, you know. Know what to offer you.
I send her to buy me something on credit and that woman is not around. So I'm thinking maybe you can help me to drink Gary.
I should drink Gary too.
For love's sake, baby.
Are you kidding?
Oh baby, it doesn't mean anything.
That's not possible.
Ah baby, I have kule kule.
Are you joking now?
Baby.
Why do you expect to drink Gary too?
Baby, we are drinking it together now. Okay, I have granite.
If you want to be in a relationship with me, you have to hustle. Others are taking their name to Google places and you expect and sit there to take guy with you.
Oh, darling, it doesn't mean anything.
I don't think you are okay.
Margaret.
It's that you are not happy. I should take guy with you. That's not possible.
Okay, you want granite. I'll get granite for you. Baby, please don't do this to me now. Margaret.
You want to marry me?
Are you okay? Are you stupid? What are you talking about? Are you okay? Come back here.
Love is your life.